This week, the United States returned hundreds of ancient artifacts to Thailand. American officials say the items had been looted decades ago from a 5,000-year-old UNESCO World Heritage archaeological site. The collection of bronze objects, pottery, stone tools, beads, and sandstone molds was returned during a recent ceremony at Thailand's National Museum in Bangkok. The artifacts were found in 2008 during a raid on the Bowers Museum in Santa Ana, California. After a 5-year undercover federal investigation, the museum agreed to return the items in exchange for amnesty for its staff. But when U.S. Chargé d'Affaires W. Patrick Murphy handed over the artifacts to Thailand, he assured reporters that the people allegedly involved in antiquity smuggling will face criminal charges.
The theft, the fraudulent trade of cultural artifacts erodes national identity. All of our countries are subject to this international crime, and it is our priority to end this kind of crime.
This is not the first time a reputable museum has returned stolen objects from its collection. Just last year, New York's Metropolitan Museum of Art returned two large statues to Cambodia after Cambodian officials provided evidence that the artifacts were looted from an ancient temple in that country. And in 2007, the J. Paul Getty Museum near Malibu, California, returned 40 artifacts to Italy, including a large statue thought to be a likeness of the goddess Aphrodite that the museum purchased for $18 million in 1988. Identifying museum objects that were stolen and then returning them to their countries of origin remains a difficult process. The Archaeological Institute of America estimates that 85 to 90% of artifacts do not have documented provenance.